I mean, like, how can't you? It's the Avengers of K-pop. Like,
seven Avengers, seven superheroes, seven Mr. Steel Girls, seven. How else we gonna describe them? Real hot girl shit.
Channel.
I'm Day.
I'm Leah.
And today we are reacting to someone extra special.
I'm super excited.
It's SuperM, you guys. Bro, we've been waiting for this since we heard the news. Like, I know this is, there was a lot of talk, there was a lot of controversy. Some people didn't like it, some people loved it. I'm personally one of the people that loved it because I literally love everybody that's in this group.
I mean, like, how can't you? It's the Avengers of K-pop. Like,
we got EXO,
we got Shinee,
NCT,
WayV.
Yeah. I don't know what Super Junior is for that, but
hey.
Maybe next time. Maybe they'll hit us with an NCT move and
I
throw in.
I see you next lifetime.
Oh my god.
WayV! Like.
But before we get into this, we just want to make sure that you hit the subscribe button because we're trying to help you out, okay? We, you know what I'm saying? We're about to have a giveaway very, very soon. So as long as you're subscribed and you turn the notification bell, then you'll be straight. And you're going to know when the giveaway come out and everything. Because that's going to be coming out very, very soon. Just hold on, wait. We're going to take some time.
How long should we give?
We got about five.
It's like a little before up in there. I think we had, three? Maybe two. We got like one more second. Come on. All right, y'all should be subscribed.
Y'all subscribed, okay? Like, you know, if we can, you know what I'm saying, record this for y'all going on, 12:30 a.m.? Y'all can subscribe. Come on. Oh my God, we have some other good news, y'all. So.
What did? We're
vlogging the concert, bro.
Bro, like, SuperM is coming to Washington, D.C. All of you fellow DMV K-poppers know the struggle, because don't nobody want to come see us.
I don't know what we done did.
Trump.
This probably is his little ugly. I mean, I don't even want to see Trump.
All right, 45.
<Let me jump.
laughs> But yeah, guys, stay tuned. That vlog will be out in November because we don't know the concert will be in November. So I think it's November 16th or something.
I don't know. Whenever it is, I'll be
there. But yeah, guys, we're gonna stop talking and we're just gonna hop into this
video.
You looked a little bit of my drink, bro.
It didn't. No, I ain't. I threw it hard enough so that it would bounce off somewhere else. Let me see how far. It is already at 2.2. No, wait, that's not the wrong video. It's at 498k views. That's still.
It's gonna be by a million tomorrow morning.
I don't doubt that.
Because
it's already 12:17.
After we react to this, we probably gonna watch it a good more two times. Just to be honest. Just to be honest with y'all, I'm not even about to lie right now. Like,
I'm scared, y'all. I don't know if I'm anxious, I'm scared, I'm hungry. I don't know which one it is.
Okay, guys, so we about to watch it. Let me turn the volume.
Oh my god, these.
Oh my god, the preview. You know how you like hover over the.
I'm not ready for this action.
We got out. You know, our little drink right here, so we get a little thirsty. We can drink on something.
I am Chloe.
Is it auto generated? It's gonna mess it up.
Is it
auto-generated? Yes.
Oh.
Don't worry. Somebody.
Oh my god, like this. I know we didn't talk about the teaser, but the freaking teaser, like how they said, like a freaking action movie.
It did. Like, this budget is... They said snatches from all the group's budgets.
We need your money.
How much your money? I need your money. No, your money. But wait, before we do this, pause, because we didn't react to, like, the trailers, but we did watch all of the trailers. And I just want to say my brief theory of the trailers was basically it looked to me as if, like, Taemin was either... He was, at first, it looked like he was probably trying to clone himself to do stuff, but then he realized he can't do it all by himself, so he's trying to take the best of the best from everywhere, and he was kind of, like, abducting everybody else, like, he's, like, the puppet master and all this. Mm-hmm. Like, I don't know if they're trying to save something, they're trying to fix something, I don't know what they're trying to do, but Taemin says, snatchies,
come here,
you, and you, I handpicked all of you, and I don't know, if y'all have another theory, let me know below, but I'm gonna shut up so I can get this going.
Visuals already.
Thank you.
10 seconds in. Oh my god! The special effect. Like,
is Taemin transforming? He could transform. Yeah. Who? We got a helicopter out here.
Oh my god.
Judging by the photos I saw online, it's probably Kai with that little sexy ass ponytail, but I'm not ready.
Oh my god.
I'm not ready.
Like,
I'm
the other one is a little bit more blurred. It's a little blurred out on the back, but I could just tell, like, this caption was fucking fire.
What in the Matrix?
Exactly. Oh my god, no, we gotta talk about the walk. We were talking about the walk the other day. We've been watching all the trailers, so we were talking about their walks.
What did I say about their walks?
You like, they walk like how you use, like, Taemin was walking like.
Oh, Taemin's walking like he really don't care, but he was like, all right, here we go.
It's effortless, like, yes. Here we go with this again.
And, like, it was the smoothest walks, but it was just, like, so effortless, like, so bored.
Yeah.
But he still walked better than me.
It's so swagged out, but so, like, also, like effortlessly swaggy. Like, it's, I don't know how to describe it, but it's just.
Seven princes. Seven Avengers. Seven superheroes. Seven Mr. Steel Girls. Seven how... How else we gonna describe them?
I don't know. I was not bossy. I'm sorry.
This sound like a whole Mission Impossible. It does. Like, Charlie's Angels. They about to get a mission.
Okay, look. This, like, I already kind of felt like, I don't know, like, exactly what the theme of the video is, but it was, like, how they said it was going to be, like, Mission Impossible vibes, like, especially, like, when they were, like, on the helicopter, one person
was on a motorcycle, one person was, like, a tank.
Yeah. Like, what y'all into?
You. Okay.
Hey! Hello!
Give me that. I let it burn to an ash. We can keep it chopping till the DJ bring it back down. Not about a comparable. Ponytail.
Let's go back. Hold on. Not about a comparable.
Not till I'm in a parasol. There we go with that. Lucas said,
hold on.
Lucas told me to get down. And I'm down.
Hey, boy, hey.
He told me to get down, so I'm down.
Hey, Lucas.
I don't know what I'm down for, but I'm down.
You down? I told Dad, like, y'all know I always look at the fashion when I watch videos. Taemin's freaking plaid pants with the chain from it was popping. I was like, bro, I need his pants.
Correction, she always look at plaid.
I do. I'm not gonna lie. You know, it's just like, it just
go
pops
check out our Blackpink videos.
Plaid pants! Lisa with the plaid pants! And I like how it look like futuristic too. Like, I love this.
Hold on, that formation was, that was sexy. That was nice, tight, clean, crisp. That was, it didn't walk with the flow. Girl.
Oh, that was fire.
Oh, I want it. I want it.
Wait, what was that? What was that?
Yeah, hold on. Y'all know I love my harmonies and my runs and my... Hold on.
Run that back to her bow.
I'm sorry, y'all.
Run that back to her bow.
They hit us with the High School Musical breakdown. I'm sorry, I can't even lie to y'all, but high notes, ad libs, belts, they do something to me. I'm sorry, I'm eating ice, but I need to cool down. I'm sorry. He didn't have to, but he did.
He did. We had to be done right.
He did. Okay. You know, it's only right from the Avengers of K-Pop. How else would we get saved?
Shit. Lucas said, I sure will. Lucas said, put your hands in the air. Put them in the air. Okay, Tiff. Mm-hmm. What you not finna do? Excuse you. No. Excuse you. That is disrespectful. That is very, very disrespectful. We're just gonna go ahead and thumbs this up real quick because
who's 2.1k that done thumbs it down?
Y'all some haters. What's going on with y'all? What's up with them?
Y'all need to get some more jumping. Y'all must not be active.
They just some haters. That's what that sounds like to me. But you know, like a wise man said, you don't got haters, you ain't popping. How did you feel about the video?
It was all too much. Like, I don't remember the video.
This was a nice start to K-Poptober.
Oh my god.
How do you feel about K-Poptober so far? It was amazing. So far, you know, it's only been like...
It's only just begun. God. You mean to tell me I gotta study this dance and this song? How the hell am I supposed to do this?
Deshaun was right. You said it was a hot girl summer. This is about to be a K-Pop fall.
Right. Exactly what I said. But how am I supposed to learn this dance? How?
I'm gonna just put my hands up. Look at this.
Put your hands up!
Put your hands up! They sound so amazing together. They look so amazing together.
You know what? This is too much. We're gonna go ahead and wrap up this video right here, you guys. If you like, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe right down below how you felt about this.
Please join the fan for us. Please.
Yes, please, please. Stay tuned for our giveaway. You know, it's coming soon. I believe next Monday. That's what's coming around, then we will let y'all know.
Stay tuned for K-Poptober, y'all. Yes. It's coming, y'all. K-Poptober is here, y'all.
And if y'all want to contribute to K-Pop Fall, like, send up some more down below because we're hot girl shit.
We're K-Pop shit, eh?
We're K-Pop shit.
Bye, y'all. Bye, guys.